Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm playing, that's right, Motocross Madness by Microsoft. Whoa! Rock and roll! Sweet! Radical! Motocross Madness. Swag. Yeah. So 90s. Okay. Let's do some long runs. So I used to play this game a lot back in the 90s. I think this game was released in 1998. And I even had the original Microsoft Sidewinder that had motion controls, so you could just turn the controller and then the rider in the game would turn as well. And that was cool, but it wasn't too precise, so I prefer analog stick. I still had the control though. I don't know where. Okay. Let's do. Yeah. Whatever. I think this was a great game for a kid like me, because the learning curve isn't very steep. You basically hold the gas and... Whoa! Incoming traffic. Basically, just press gas and control your rider. The only difficult thing is to balance yourself in the midair, because if you are in the wrong position, you will crash when you land. So it's important to take the jumps and land correctly. So the turning radius isn't very good, so you cannot turn quickly. You have to circle around. Maybe break some speed off. But otherwise, it's an easy game. Though, I must say, to win, you must not crash at least many times. I suppose there's some rubber band AI going on, but if you don't know how to land and you keep crashing all the time, then that's not the way to win. But whoa. Luckily there are other events, so so you can do Supercross or National. But I like this mode because you have this freedom to ride wherever you want. So you don't have to follow the arrow or follow the AI. The AI usually go straight path to the gate, but maybe that's not always the best road. I try to avoid jumping because each jump is a possibility for messing up your landing and crashing. This game had some cutting-edge ragdoll physics. Maybe there were some games that had ragdoll physics, but for me this was the first game that was really in terms of ragdoll physics. Okay, let's do some more. Yeah. Bowling greens. No idea if there's still any good motocross games. I feel that all the extreme sport games aren't that popular nowadays. Maybe there's some mobile motocross games, but for PlayStation 4 or Xbox, I don't think there's any motocross games. I might be wrong. That's one mistake to avoid. You don't want to turn and then go over a hill, because you automatically will crash because you cannot hold your balance. No. So when you are approaching a hill, you want to go straight, and you want your rider to be in a straight position. I also used to play Motocross Madness 2. And I did some online multiplayer rounds there. That was, I think that was only 10 years ago, so the community is still active. Maybe not today, but at least 10 years ago. But I have fonder memories for this original game than Motocross Madness 2. I think the late 90s was a good age for PC gaming. You have Microsoft publishing more games, like more new original games like Age of Empires or Midtown Madness or Urban Assault. I don't know what happened. The issue with illegal downloading. So Microsoft decided to quit publishing games for PC. And in these days, I think the public isn't interested in extreme games. Since the modern games cost so much to create, at least big AAA games, it's not just easy to make a new game and then hope that you get the money back. More easy to create a game for mobile phones. I think they even released Motocross Madness for Android. But I wouldn't like to play this game on my mobile phone. Last. Oh, that was nice. All right. Well, that didn't go so well. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.